Home-based business leads. Small businesses are the backbone of American industry. A few people getting together around an idea is what drives innovation and invention. In today's world, starting a small business is easier than it ever was, but it is also easier to lose. This video will be devoted to helping small, home-based businesses grow through effective use of the internet. First and foremost, in today's world, every business must have a website. Your website is not just another way for your current and future clients to contact you, it is your storefront. Arguably, your online storefront is already more important than any physical space you may have. Second to investing in your product, you'll want to invest in your website. A good website will alleviate the need for a marketing budget because it will generate leads all on its own, and it is something that can be created and maintained from anywhere, including from home. The first route is to create your website all on your own. Below are some links to software that helps users build and market their own websites. WordPress is web software you can use to create a beautiful website or blog. They like to say that WordPress is both free and priceless at the same time. You can also buy your own domain name and create your website from scratch if you have enough coding expertise to do so. Sites like HostMeMe.com try to help streamline this process and even help their users build their sites. HostMeMe makes registering domain names fast, simple, and affordable. HubSpot is another example of a site that is beneficial. It offers software that helps businesses market themselves. Last but not least, we have MailChimp software that helps businesses stay in contact with their clients. MailChimp helps you design email newsletters, share them on social networks, integrate with services you already use, and track your results. It's like your own personal publishing platform. The second route is to have others help you create your website. If you are not a website designer, marketer, writer, graphic designer, and CEO all in one, this may be the better option. You'll first want to hire a contractor to build the website for you. There are a number of sites that will help you do this, including Upwork, Fiverr, and Amazon Mechanical Turk. These are also the sites that you can use to find writers to create and edit your copy, and graphic designers to create and edit your images, ensuring that your website looks professional and well thought out. Lastly, you may want to invest in a social media specialist to help build and maintain a presence on Facebook, Twitter, and other major social media outlets. This will help generate traffic for your website and ensure that those who wish to find your business can. Invest in your product and your online storefront, and you should see your business grow. Check out our social media marketing video courses, links also in description. Thank you for watching, and be sure to comment, like and subscribe if you like this video, because more incredible content is on the way.